I don't know where to start, actually, but something that's been on my conscience for many, many years is the 1996 European Mountain Bike Championships in MTBF. I was there to represent Great Britain in the trials competition. I had good prospects, but I got drunk the night before and missed it. Then I had to tell everyone my bike had been stolen so I didn't get fired from my sponsor. I was a professional. I apologise.